Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reach?
Too late, Batman! One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more. Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Cannot hide from me. There you are. your scent.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open. Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Thank you.
been running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it. According to the plans I have on file, there are three control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Get a move on! I'm not joking. I want it done now.
You heard him. It done yet?
Yeah, we're at full power. Pumping out the gas. What are we doing?
Then what?
He held him upside down, beating the crap out of him. He got a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he spent it on.
He's making you stupid! Definitely is that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there! You're trying to shut down the power.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Leave him here. Spread out and fight them back!
up! I'm coming with you!
Listen.
Stand a chance!
Come on, Bat, show yourself. Is this your bat?
Wanted the bat stopped. Did no one listen? It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan-enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
What are we doing here?
Joker.
He's here!
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down ID.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Ah!
just heard you two.
Thank you. My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my...
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
She's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island, what do you think you can do, Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet. You will pay, Batman. For hurting my babies.
Oh, God. She has to stop going on about those blasphemers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, is it? Women, you give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you.
You will pay, Batman, for hurting my babies.
Oh, God. She had to stop going on about those blasphemers.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker.
Will you really? Well, that's gratitude, isn't it? Women, you give them presents, experimental chemicals, and nice costumes, and they still turn on you. Well, good luck to you, Toots. I got an army.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
They've done nothing to you! Such rich food for my babies. Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Destroy it, Batman.
I told you to go to your cell.
I was a fool. I thought the plants were in pain. Now I realize they were evolving, growing stronger. You're dead and buried. Gotham will be mine. My plant will tear you and your precious Gotham to shreds.
Feeling the pressure.
Sorry, love. You're...
My pledge will tear you and your precious Gotham shreds. Into a more powerful force, Batman. Cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. My plants will enjoy feeding.
You're dead, Ed.
Save me from the evil bat! not beat Mother Nature, but she can.
If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, A, no, that's not right. So it's B, Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Ah! Are you excited, Bats? I mean, we've been building up to this point all night. Don't tell me you've not been looking forward to it. I know I have. Surprise! Everyone always said I should be in television. You don't want to miss this, really. It'll be a blast. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Didn't you stop Batman? Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown. I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong. You had to spoil everything, didn't you? Beating up Bane, feeding Scarecrow to Croc, slapping around Harley, my hobby, by the way, and ruining all my lovely venom plants.
It's over, Joker.
Over? Why, my dear delusional Dark Knight, it hasn't even begun.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No!
Batman! Get away!
Here we go! We're gonna have some fun now, kiddies!
You're trying to resist the change! That's not fair! Come on, give in! So, you wanna play hardball, Bats? Do ya? Your call!
Pickle, pickle!
No! Oh, you're ruining my big night! Months of planning down the crapper! I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! Now unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. Direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait, there! Joker is making his move!
Bats! Turn out that, my people. Give him a kicking for me, boys. Look out! I think it's a unanimous decision. I am the greatest. How exciting! Well, I'm done here. March on Gotham, flanked by an army. What are you doing? You'll die for this, bats! Bring it on! It won't kill you to smile, bats! Back in a second, bats! Come in, boys! Knock him about a bit! I've got a city to address. Mr. Referee, how was that round? Keep up! Mind your head, bats! Ow!
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful.
Dad, how are you doing?
I'll survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
Thank you.
not take me alive!
You kill me. Take me alive, Cash! I'm warning you! I fight dirty!
Ah. without a fight, Arkham!
Sharpie! The security in this place is atrocious!